citizens of Elmwood Middle School, my name is Madison Klink, and I want to be your next middle school president. You may be wondering, why would you vote for me? Do you want more free time, or perhaps more say in what goes on for the school, more involvement in school activities, or more opportunities for change? Well, I promise all that and more if you vote for me for president. I want to be a mediator for all students and assure you that you can come to me with all needs. I will address all needs of the student body of the higher authority and try to fix all issues. I plan to elect a table of students to meet monthly with Mr. Seegersum to address all issues in the middle school. I want to be someone you can trust and talk to. I know you all may not know me that well, and you may say, why should I trust her? Well, I can tell you that I intend to live up to all my promises should I be elected. I've been in this school since second grade. I spend most of my days here and am involved in many school activities such as playing clarinet in band and playing volleyball. I know that many of you feel that you need more free time, and I hope to give that to you, whether it may be before, after lunch, a recess that those meet up to a certain criteria, or more study time. I can't promise to be perfect, but I can promise to work hard to try my best. I hope that I can count on your vote in the middle school elections.